second to mushroom, now we're going to African crazy. I'm going to make our Liberian pepper sauce this morning. So as you can see, I have my fresh spicy pepper. Of course, it's a pepper sauce, so the pepper will must be more than all the time. I just love to put the pepper in onion in there because I love like smoothness for the sauce. So it helps you with smoothness for the way you just so the pepper that's going to be. So broad and not smooth. Honestly, this just helps to really balance the taste, you know. So I have my 2 cubes and just the season there in there. So stay tuned, guys. Sorry, I didn't need to have to get it. I'm actually going to have 1 tomatoes into it. As I say, I love the smoothness of my sauce. So stay tuned. I'm not just going to make it raw spicy. I have to make it smoothly spicy, and the spice should be really really balanced to give that sweet spicy taste to what I made in this recipe. So stay tuned, guys. I'm going to start off by blending the spicy pepper onion and raw pepper. And then, because you want it to blend really smoothly, but without water, you want it to blend very, very like. You're going to see that. To describe it. You see this tomorrow is going to be at the last.